Maya pasisilim po kaya katamuan. Miyerkules, Piyesta ng Juan of Virgen Maria de los Dolores. Pakyabe tala po kaya katamong intensyon para kaniting banalamisa. Para king kapasalamatan ng Alice Chamson, Mr. Wilbur Tulio and Family, Annalyn Mercado, Zia Lee Miklat, Henrietta Giao, Lito and Lori Sapanta and Family. Para king kapasalamatan King Aldo ng Kebaitan ng Raymond Sampana, Pax Dizon Jr., Alisa Sadsad. Para king personal kayadwanan ng Ruben Bong Mercado Jr., King Kayang Safe Travel, Catherine Duya, Ted and Jovi Monasterio, Arman and Mariet Nang, Herminio Lenet Nukum and Family, Yoli Pineda, Rosana Reyes, Jimmy and Inday Santo Domingo, Joy Espino and Family, Phil Janet Castro and Family, Lizelle and Allen Lugtu, AJ Christian Isip, Rose Kapati, Mark Homer Munoz, Eleanor Ventura, Leticia Wu.
at masakit yung biyedo. O igpaming mayupaya, biryan mo ing magmulang indu ning anak mo, mantabe at damame, kabang makayugyaya keng krus. Pagkaluban mo sana, kinggeka Santa Iglesia, ing mabiyasa iya naman makiyagom, king pamaylasa ng Kristo, bayang makiyagom, mga hintulid, milahuk, king pamanyubli ng mebye. Itiyadon mi, kapamlataan ng ginuming Jesucristo ng anak mo, ang mabibi at magari, king kametungan ng Banal na Espiritu, metong mo king panga Diyos, manggaman king alangangga.
Amen. Ing liturhiyo ning amanum.
Pamamasang ibat, king sulat karing Hebreo. King kekaban ning biye na keti sulit, Yesus midaw niyang panalangin at menigapuyang masikan at menangis siya arapan ng Diyos ang makapagligtas kaya king kamatayan. Pauli ning migpakumbabayat meminto pekirandamanen ning Diyos bistaman ya ing anak na ning Diyos may bisayang meminto king kapamilatan ning kayang kasakitan at inyang miging ganap ne yaing miging penibata ning alangangang kaligtasan para karetang sablang maminto kaya ing amano ning Ginoo.
Salamat king Diyos.
Ing pakibata mo iligtas buko o Ginoo, uli ning lugod mong e kukupas.
Iligtas mo ko o Ginoo, uli ning lugod mong e kukupas.
Ika o Ginoo, ingka kong santungan, e musa ipaintulot, ing miras ka ko ing kamarinayan. Ikabos mo ko, uli ning kekang katuliran, pakiramdaman mo ko, malagwa ka, saupan mo ko.
Iligtas mo ko, o Ginoo, uli ning lugod mong e kukupas.
Maging antikasan ang bato, akakong pisantungan, kutang matatag akako babie kaligtasan. Ika ing kako magliwalo at kakong kambilan. Ban mi paligayan kalagyo alalayan mo ko't patnubayan.
Iligtas mo ko o Ginoo, uli ning lugod mong e kukupas.
Iligtas mo ko king inumandang silo kako. Uling ika ing kakong santungan. Karing gamat mo, ipanibala ko, imbye ko. Ika, imigligtas ka ko, Ginoo. O Diyos, tunay kang tapat.
Iligtas mo ko, o Ginoo, uli ning lugod mong e kukupas.
Dapat, keka ko manalig, o Ginoo. Kakong sasabyan, ika, in Diyos ko, imbye ko at yung karing gamat mo. Iligtas mo ko, karing kasalang ko. At karing lulupig ka na ko.
Iligtas mo ko, o Ginoo, uli ning lugod mong e kukupas.
O Ginoo, ing kayapan mo, alang ka para, makasadyaya, para karetang ating takot keka, ding sabla, balura, ing kekang ganaka, a kekang pagkalub karetang manalig keka.
Iligtas mo ko, o Ginoo, uli ning lugod mong e kukupas. Talakad tampo ba ang parangalan ing maya pabalita?
Alleluia!
Mapalad ka, on one of Birhen Maria, dipat ning ekamete, pigtagumpen me ing corona ning metunga martir siping ng krus ning Ginoo.
Alleluia. 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 Alleluia.
ing Ginoo manatili a kekayungan
at keka antimuri
pamamasa king may pabalita agpangkang San Juan
ligaya keka o Ginoo
makatalaka dia leleneng krus ng Jesus imana ating babaeng kapatid ng imana Maria ng asawa ng Cleopas at Maria Magdalena panakit ng Jesus king imana at king pakamala ng alagad ang makatalkad ka rin, sinabi na kang imana, babae, o yan, inganak mo. At nga na king alagad, o yan, ima mo. At manibat kanita, inampune ning alagad, king pipale balena. Kapatading may pabalita, ning kikatang kaligtasan.
Kapurian keko, o Kristo.
Kiligyunig pampan ng anak, panimbalan ng Espiritu.
Amen.
Kalungkutan at kapanayan. Sadness and anticipation. Nung munta kayo po king St. Peter's Basilica, king Roma, malam mo, lungob kang maragula-maragula pisamban, ing meto nga imahe na emo talaga lagpasan at mena sa parati lang dakala tao itang imahe na ning La Pieta i Maria kakanlungane ing anak ng Mete Jesus king bitisa na ning krus. It is the work of Michelangelo, one of the best artwork in sculpture. Dapat nung pakalawin may po ingimain ng La Pieta. Akagit may Maria, lalawin ng anak na. Ingmete ng katawan ng anak na. It is dripping by her lap. Her expression is a mixture of sorrow and contemplation, of mourning and acceptance. She said weeping, e naman po mangaga, e naman manangis sa mga kalupadaring kemate na manangis sa mabubunsol, but she's gazing intently as if she's waiting for something more to happen. The image of the La Pieta, the Pieta, will show to you nung pakalawin may po yung lupa ng Maria, lalo ne yung anak na king kayang sapupunan, yung mete ng anak Jesus. There is sadness in her face, but there is anticipation. That must be the magic of the sculpture of the artist Michelangelo. This combination of sadness and anticipation in the face of Mother Mary is a perfect way of understanding today's memorial of Our Lady of Sorrows. By the time we have come to the scene of the Gospels, Mary had gone to intimately be familiar with suffering and loss in her life. Bayaman po meteng anak na baluna ng Maria nung antikasakit ng pungkasakit yung maging ima at talaktuki ng Kristo. For time she wandered with Joseph to leave her to raise her child on her own. Magumpisaya pa mo, diksunan ng likwan, Jose. Pagdudan ng Jose. Pagisipan ng Jose. Uling mika yanak yung dalaga i Maria. Masakit ing makanyan adelana ng Maria. When she gave birth in a manger, makarine po itan eh. Itang mi panganak may anak mo, E keng masalese lugar, may sabi mong anak na yung Diyos, pero inkya kang anak, ibait me keng lalabangan, keng sabsaban. When she and her family became refugees in the land of Egypt to be able to save her child from the wrath of the king. She also endured 3 days of searching for her missing son at the temple. And she became a widow at a young age. At yung pong tradisyon, mete yung maranon, Jose, at peragul na yung dili, Jesus, and had to learn to live alone after Jesus began his public ministry. Mary herself is no stranger to sorrow when she received the lifeless body of her son on a Good Friday. And Michelangelo's sculpture captures the familiarity of this beautiful expression of Mary, who learned to accept the secret of sorrow with grief, and yet she knows this is not permanent. Wa masakit, wa maplas, wa tatangis, pero akit mo kayong lupa ng Maria, aliway ni in katatawlyan. That there's more to sadness. I can stand by this fearful reality before me, and she can accept most painful, brutal death of her son before her eyes, but she knows deep in her heart that there's something more than the death of her son. Siguro kaya kayong pengaring kaya walang anak, balo yung antikasakit. Ingi ka mismo, talnan may anak may angubie. Pero kitang itsura ng Maria, akit mo kaya keng kayang kalungkutan, bahalo na atin pa. Neng kamatayan alayan tulduk, keng kaya katambie. That death does not put a period in our life. But there's more. That even the humiliating birth of her son by the manger, she was surrounded by shepherds and angels singing, Hosanna, Hosanna, Hosanna to the highest heavens. Ang yang baluna, makalungkot, makarining, may bait siya yung anak na, kayang lalabangan. Pero kayang bengi nga ito, detangan de, ring magpastol. Ading anghel, magkantalang Hosanna. Nasasabihan da, yung anak mo, yung anak ng Diyos. When Jesus was teaching, when Jesus started this mission, may lakwan niya yung Maria. Dapat she knew, because of that, she had a larger family made up of everyone who does the will of God. Even here, she was entrusted to John to be a mother to John to be a son to Mary. More brothers, more sisters, more fathers, more mothers in the Church of Christ. Mary was there and knew her son more than anyone else. Kumisan iniisip-isip ko po, sino kaya ang taong talagang kilalang si Jesus? Hindi naman siguro si Pedro. Nakilala na ni Jesus si Pedro, siguro mga 29 to 30 years old na si Jesus. Not even John the Beloved, one of the disciples, nakilala si John at the later part of his life in the public ministry. There is only one person na talagang nakakakilala kay Jesus, ang kanyang ina. Every step along the way, Mary was there. From her womb at Annunciation, the birth and the growth, the first miracle at Cana, the public ministry, his carrying of the cross, the crucifixion and death in this gospel, even at the resurrection and the ascension of her son, Mary was there. She never abandoned her son. A chuya y Maria, a witness to the entire life of her son. She knew very well her son in her heart. Her son is from the words of the angel Gabriel. Siguro niya tapong tatal na ning anak na Mete keng arapan ning krus. Dala mo daramdaman na yung anghel Gabriel kanitang may pangakuya kaya ang maging anak na Jesus. Nga ng Gabriel, he will be great and be called the son of the Most High, and the Lord will give him the throne of David his father, and he will rule over the house of Jacob forever, and the kingdom will be no end. Siguro bala mo daramdaman ng anghel Gabriel, ing anak mo, anak na ng Diyos, anak ng David, ing kayang trono, ing kayang tatang, ating kayarian ng Jacob ay mapupus, ating kayarian ng Daraena alang kapupusan. Somehow Mary knew this from the very beginning, and she believed, iti ing kayang kapanawalan, that her son's death on the cross must not be the end. It could not be. So even as she grieved all that he had endured, even she felt his pains and the pains of Jesus as if it were her own, she trusted God's word would not leave her, and her grief would eventually turn into joy. Bala mo, kaya puso na, wow, masakit ini, wow, masakit ini. Yan peka masakit. Pero ba, luna naman king kalalam, lalaman ng kayang kasalpantayanan, ing pangako ng Diyos, ing anak na yung Haring David, ating kayang kayarian, ang kayarian ng ako, ay alang kapupusan. At ipong kanta, ing title ng kanta, I'll Be There For You. At inya namang kantay, Martin Rivera, I'll Be There For You. I'll Be There, atin niya naman Michael Jackson ay Maria Carey. Pero atin kung may itong kantang I'll Be There, Burike, itang kang Bon Jovi. Eh kung naman po kanta, I will not sing. Pero there's this enigmatic line, sabi na po nitang song ito, ang yung rock star niya po nga na, words can say what love can do. I'll be there for you. Ating salita, e nayadakap, ingagawa na ning lugod. At syuko keni, e dakalakwan. That must be the expression of how much you love a person. Na yung manasabi makanano may kaluguran. Because even the words cannot capture what love can do and want to do. Have you been there? Dalanan nyo na po ita? O ngayon itadalanan tamo? Are we going through the same sadness and pain and sorrow? Even when you know that there's more and there's nothing that you can do, but deeply you believe there's more than this tragic experience and realities. Sometimes there will be friends, there will be family members who will be texting you, "Ache, maka-hospital yung anak ko. Pakipangadime. Ating kaya madagula problema. Buri ko sabyan kaya ka." You hear of people crying, their pain, their difficulties. You cannot do anything but only be there. Balu mo at chuko ken. At chuko ken. This is Mary in you. Mary cannot do anything to stop the crucifixion of her son. Mary could not stop the impending death of her son. And Mary could not give life to her son's death, that her dead son at her left. And yet she was there. The disciples abandoned Jesus. But Jesus was never abandoned by her mother. I am here. And Mary, in her own pain and sorrow, she knew more than what the disciples knew. In her fear of the danger of these realities around the crucifixion of her son, she knew there is more than death that is before her. Mary was there at the cross of the death of her son, the ultimate image of pain in the gospel today. and the image of the Pietà of Michelangelo. Can you afford to face tremendous sadness like Mary? And yet, deep inside your heart is the determination and anticipation that there will be better days ahead, that even death itself is not the end. Aranasan niyo na po ito na manangis ka, masakit, malungkot kang malungkot para kayong kaluguran mo, para kayong pamilya mo, para kayong taong ating pamangala. Ala ka man makaing agawa, ang pagkabilang tangin eh. Pero bahaluta mo at intapang panayan. There is sadness, yes. But I hope, like Mary, you still have your anticipation. Eko po pa'y Saul kay kalungkutan. Eko po mamaramlamay na ngalang akarapat kay kasakitan. Atin pa. E tamo mo paniwalan. Panayan tamo. Ing daratang amas mayap. Ngayon kayo po ating mag-text ka na ako, masakit ko, maka-hospital ko, masakit siya na ako, masakit siya ng asawa ko. Ngayon kayo sabihan ko po, pangadida kayo. Iabeto ko po kumisan, nungokay ko po kayo. Pero king kalubluban ng puso ko, balo ko, at yung pangmasmaya pa daratang. There will be better days ahead. Yang panayan tamo, yang pagsadyan tamo, yang panigobran tamo. Yes, there is sadness. But yes, I affirm, we have anticipation because of our faith in a God who goes beyond and goes beyond and goes through our own pain. May God bless us all. Hail Mary, our Lady of Sorrows, pray for us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Talakad tayo po.
Manalangin tayo po King Diyos. King kakatangin doon Maria, king kayang kasakitan at kalungkutan, dapat king kayang kapanaligan. Nga tapong makibat, Gino, pakiramdaman me, imbalayan mo.
Gino, pakiramdaman me, imbalayan mo. Ban in Santo Papa, din sablang obispo, din pari at religyoso, at ding sablang Kristiyano at tuklasanda insikanan makatupad karing-karelang katungkulan kapamilataning alimbawa ng Mariang Induning Santa Iglesia, ipanalangin ta king Ginoo.
Ginoo, pakiramdaman me ing balayan mo.
Banding sablang mamuntukan king gobyerno pagkapilitan dang apayiral ing kapayapan at makaganap mip mong katapatan king karelang katungkulan, ipanalangin ta king Ginoo.
Ginoo, pagkaluban me, balayan mo.
Banding pakakalulu at ding magkakasakit, mabiyasa lang sumuri, at makibat, king kasakitan akarelang daralanan, ipanalangin ta king Ginoo.
Ginoo, pakiramdaman me, ing balayan mo.
Banding talaturo, king karelang pamikalat belwan, kinlugod at katutuan, karinla manalumpakan, ipanalangin ta king Ginoo.
Ginoo, pakiramdaman me, ing balayan mo.
Para kaya katangan, itang memalen ng balayang Kristiyana, mabiyasa ta sanang tupad, mong kagiwan at lugod king kaburian ng Diyos, ipanalangin ta king Ginoo.
Ginoo, pakiramdaman me, ing balayan mo.
Ngayon po, adwanta mo po yung sarili tang kapagnasan.
Ipaniga po mi kambya ng Birhen Maria, ikaming akamtan misana, insikanan tupad, king malmong kaburian. Ipakilala kay kami, kapamilataan ng anak mong Yeso Kristo, manggaman king alanganga.
Amen. Ing liturhiya ng Eucharistia.
Anak mo keka manalangin, keti sulit keka darain, sa panmuding kekang sa sengsing, O Maria Indunang Jesus, anak mo keka manalangin, keti sulit keka
Lalakad tampo.
Manalangin kayo kapatid, pandating kaya katangdaon, matanggap larapan ng Diyos, ikpang mayupayang tuto.
Tanggapan niya sana ng Ginoo'y tindahong karenggamat mo, king kapurit kaligayan ng kayang lagyo, king kaya katamp kasaplala ng mabilog na Santa Iglesia.
O Diyos ning pakalulu, tanggapan mo sana ng kapuri ning kaya kang lagyo, ing panalangin at ayin ning yampang mikeka, kaniting pami parangalmi king nuan na Birhen Maria, kabang pagkaluban mo kaya sanang darame siping ning krus ng Yesus, binyeme kaya kami anting maulaga at malugod ay hindu. Itiadwan mi kapamlata ng Kristong ginomi.
Amen.
Ing Ginoo manatiliya kaya kayungan.
At kaya ka antimuri.
Yat na yoreng pusuyo.
Makayat na no king Ginoo.
Pasalamatan tayo in Diyos aginutam.
Iti karapat dapat at matulid.
Tunepin karapat dapat at matuliding pasalamatan da kang parati numan ka rin. Huwag pa Diyos nga langangat lubos mayupaya. Malap. Kimpami parangalmi king Juana Birhen Maria. Mapalad yang didi karing sablang babae ing malabirhen, king kayang piniling maging indu ning bungtong mong anak, ing mayupaya ng banal na espiritu. Ing Birhen Maria, maging tunay ng indu, ning kekang anak at beit ne antimong sala ning meto yato. Ulinita, ning sablang koro ring angel karin banwa, daralit ming kayang ligaya, layon makiyabe king alang tuknang dang pamamaya kapurian keka, at ngamingan kakanta.
Banal, banal, banal ka o Ginoo, Diyos mayupaya. Mipnoy'y banwa at inlabwating kekang ligaya. Hosana, hosana, king kakatas, katas na.
Tune kapin banal o igpa, igang panibatan sablang kabanalan. Ulinita pagparalampumi, pabanalan mo sana reting ayin king espiritu mo, ban para kay kami malialang katawan at daya ni ginuming Jesucristo. Bayan mi daon kusang lupkin pa may lasan at kamatayan, kingwaning tinapet pe pasalamat sa kay ka. Pirasune at binyene karing kayin disipulos nga na, tanggapan niya iti ikongan at kanan niya. Iti kanaong katawan, amidaon para kaya kayungan. Makanyan mo naman kay Batning Apunan, kingwaning kalis. Pasibayang pepa salamat kaya ka. Binyening kalis ka rin kaya ang disipulos nga na tanggapan niya iti ikongan minum ko kaniti. Iting kalis nga na akong daya. Ingdaya, nimbayo talangang tipa na mi bubu para kaya kayo at para ka rin sablang tao. Ban kanita mi patawaran na rin kasalanan. Daptan iti bilang kapigaganakan ka na ako. Ipasyag tayo ang misteryo ng kasalpantayanan.
Ikristo me teya, Ikristo me biyeya, Ikristo mabiyeya at datang niya pa.
Inyang yan igaganakan mi o ikpa ang kamatayan pamanyubli ng mebiyay ng anak mo. Daraon me keka yung tinapin yung biyat kalis ng kaligtasan. Layon mong pasalamatan keka yung pepalyeren mo kaming matampang talakad arapan mo man sumuyo keka. Mapakumbaba aming pagamuwa mo, kingi kami ang sanang misulusulo king ataon at daya ng Kristo. Tipuna na kami ating metong ning banal espiritu. Ganakan may oig pa yung Santa Iglesia mong makalaganap king meto yato. Ban may ganap ya king lugod, kambe ng Francisco, kaya kaming Santo Papa, Florentino kay kaming obispo, ding sablang pari, at ding sablang malugod susuyo, magobra at sasaw. Kikiya kaming pisamban, kikiya kaming kasalpantayanan, kikiya kaming parokya, ketiking banalakros. Ganakan mula naman, ding hanggang pepainawon at manenayang subling mie, ading sablang meyango abie. Tanggapan mo sana, king maligaya mong arapan, pakaluluan mo kengan, gawan mo kengan karapat dapat, mibibie alanganga, kaya benang Maria, Birhen in Duning Diyos, Birhen in Dolores, ading sablang apostol, San Jose, ading hanggang santo, at tinupat king malmong kaburian, king kekabaning panahon, purian dakat paligayan, kapamilataan ng Jesucristo, kaya kang anak. King kapamilataan ng Kristo, kamben at keya, igpang mayupayang tutu, kagum ning banal espiritu, pupurian dakat parangalan, manggaman king alanganga.
Amen.
Mausta king Diyos, igpa, king panalangin, at iro ng Jesus kaya katangan.
Igpamiyatubanwa, isang mayay lagyo mo, datang ke kami, ingkayayan mo, mipamitwayay lobo, ketiking ato at king banwa, mipamitwayay lobo, ingkakana.
Ikabus mo kami, o Ginoo, king sablang marok, malugod mong ipagkalubing kapayapan king panahon mi, banking kasaupan ng kaya kang pakalulu, parati kay mikabus king kasalanan, miligtas king sablang kaligaligan, kabang manenaya kami, kambening maligayang kapanaligan, king panyatang ng Jesucristo, kaya kaming talapangabus.
Huling kaya ka, in kayarian at in kayupayan, at in ligaya manggamang king alanganga.
O ginuming Jesucristo, sinabi karing kaya kang apostol, ing kapayapan lalakuan ko kaya kayo, ing kapayapan babiya ko kaya kayo. E mo sa babalikdan ni kaya kaming kasalanan, no nilawan mo yung kasalpantayanan ni kaya kasanta iglesia, at pamayapan mo yung pong bilugan nagpangking kaburian mo, ikang mabibi at magari, manggaman king alanganga.
Amen.
Ing lugod at kapayapan ng Ginoo yung manatili sana kaya kayungan.
At kaya ka ang timurin.
Pasyag tamo po, misasan me itong tamo, king kapayapan. Kapayapan po kayo nga.
Kordero ng Diyos, sa milalako, king kasalanan ning yato, pakaluluan mo kami. Kordero ng Diyos, sa milalako, king kasalanan ning yato, pakaluluan mo kami. Kordero ng Diyos, sa milalako, king kasalanan ning yato, ibiyam kaya kaming kapayapan.
Nyoing kordero ning Diyos, niyo Yesus, sa milalako, king kasalanan na ning yato, nuan laring mayaos, king apunan na ning kordero.
Ginoo, e ako matampan tanggap kaya ka, dapat tikas mi ang amano mo, kumayap na ako. Dapat ning espiritual na pamakinabang. O Jesus ko, sa salpantayanan ko, king atsuka, king kabanal-banalan na sakramento, kaluguran da ka, may git, king sablang bagi, at pagnasang ko, intanggapan da ka. Dapat paulina ningen ning penandit, era ka atanggap king sakramento, Umiakamuman espiritual kenyo puso kong. Kakaulanda ka, bala mumawari at tsuka ka rin, at pakisan mo itong keng lubusan, in sarili ko keko. E mo sana paintulot kapilan man, in mikawani ko keko. Amen.
Virgen que quiero, manca carin sablam babaye, manca carin anak ng adan, uli ke kaya mi bayi. Ing mengabus wanya ingalipan inggenu wanka o Maria ikang ikarangan intanan na
Horacio Emperata. O mampamakalulu, ampong mapagmalasakit ay igpami, lalapit kami keka kaniting masipit a pamangailangan mi. Aduan mi keka, inkambilan at ingatan mo kami, laban king COVID-19, amigdalang dakala kasakitan ke kami, at mekamatena karindakala tao. Adwan mingi ni keka, imbalikdan mo kaming mip mong lugod. At iatsyat mi ke kami, imakaw lumong gamat. Intakot mi kinsakit at kamatayan, alilan mong kapanayan. Pasiknangan mo in kasalpantayanan mi, at pasulungan mo ing masabal mi king metong at metong. Ipanalangin mi, ang tabayanan mula rin taong mitutukan. Manintun panulo para kaniting makayawang sakit at mampot kayong pangakalat na. Ipanalangin mila rin mamuntukan ming pambansa at lokal, ban mamili la at salilam mo karetang bakunang tutong makaligtas, kaniting sakit at tinggawan da, gawan da iti e makasalikot at bukod mong para king kapakanan ding memalin. Bindisyonan mo insablang pamagkapilit mi, ba mapupus na iting pandemya kimbansami. Ipanalangin mila rin doktor, narsis at ding sablang lilingap karing misalunan. Ba makasuyula karing masakit, kambening belwan at masabal. Pagkalaman mo lang kabulasan, kingkaisipan at katawan. Pasiknangan mo in pamagtagulaling din sarili ra, kim pamaglingap karing masakit, e mula paboren miyayawa kaniting sakit. Ipanalangin mila retang miyawa nang, kumayap na lasanang malalagwa, ingatan mula retang lilingap karela. Pagkalaman mo lang alanganggang kapainawan, detang mayangu nabye. Pagkalaman mo kaya kami, ing grasya kareting masakit a panahon, ba magobra kaming miyabe-abe para king ikakayap de sabla, at ban makasaw kami karetang mangailangan at pakakalulo. Mananasan ang paulining masabal at pamagmalasakit mi, king metong at metong, mikabius kaming alang kasasagkulan kaniting krisis, layon tayra na kami, king kapamilata ng Kristong ginumi.
Amen.
Lalam na po ning kayampunan na magsakdal kaming magkandong o kabanal-banalan ay hindu ning Diyos. E mo sana pisawili ng aklismikeka. King kagulangan mi, nunebagkus mo kaming ikabos, kinsablang panganib, o maligaya at kanwana na Birhen. Birhen de los Remedios, induning kapaldanan.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Jose.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Rafael Arcangel.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Roque.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Lorenzo Ruiz.
Panalangin mo kami.
San Pedro Calunson.
Panalangin mo kami.
Talakadan po.
O igpaming malugod, pasalamatan na ka kingalang likat ng sakramento ni ngalanganggang kaligtasan amanibatan king bare tinggap mi. Mapakumbabaming ipanigapu kaya ka, ikami migagana ka king malungkot na panamdaman ning Nuan a Birhen Maria, king lilong ning krus ng Kristo, asundo mi sanang gagampanan para king mabilog ng Santa Iglesia ing magligtas ng pamaylasa ning ginuming Yeso Kristo ang mabibiyat magari manggaman kingalangangga.
Amen.
Ing Ginoo manatili ke kayungan.
At ke ka antimurin.
At bendisyonan ako ning Diyos, bendisyonan o rin ke kayong familia at kaluguran. Kilagyo ning ikpamponing anak, poning banal espiritu.
Amen.
Ing ke katang misa, midauna, kalupa ng Maria, king libutan ding kalungkutan, e sana midalako ing ke katang kapanayan.
Salamat king Diyos.
Pagkatipunta mo pa sa lahat.